You're looking at blood leaving your heart. This is a 4D MRI. Notice that the blood is actually spinning. If you look carefully, these lines are actually showing a rotational motion to the liquid. That's because when the heart pumps out of the left ventricle, it actually spins the blood. That creates a low pressure system, which is basically a whirlpool or a vortex. Whenever you create a whirlpool, you have a vacuum. And so blood is actually sucked into the aorta. It's not like you've classically been taught where blood is just being pushed. That's not how it works. It's actually sucked in because it's a vacuum. Now, if you look up here, those are the carotid arteries that supply the oxygen to your head. So if you clamp those off, that's like putting the sleeper hold on somebody. And so you'll pass out within, you know, a few seconds. That's to protect your body from, on your brain. By falling over, that's protection to try to get oxygen to the head or the blood to the head, which is harder to do if you're vertical. So falling over is actually a healthy thing to do if you suddenly lose blood flow to your head.